6:30 something. I'll be at the airport by, I think, 9:30. But I went to the airport. It's very, very simple. We have a layover in Atlanta. I'll come back when I got me together. Okay, so I'm done getting ready. Then I got all black. I'm just putting on some Crocs. Real simple. And then I have on a white tee. Y'all know I always gotta have on a white tee. Period. But I'm wearing this because North Carolina ain't been hot. And I know Dallas is supposed to be like 100 degrees. And I think we leave Charlotte at like 10 something. And I was just listening to Janae in the morning because just had to put on some Janae and get ready. So yeah, I'm trying to figure out when we're gonna leave because for them to wake me up this early and we still ain't leave this house yet, it's just blowing me. So we don't need me. I'm gonna listen to her all day, but I'm not gonna do too much recording in the airport. I'm gonna definitely record when I get to the gate, a little bit on the flight, meaning just like showing my face. So yeah, we about to leave though, so I'll see you when I get to the airport. You already knew we about to get here.
I'm hungry. this class look weak. It's the bathroom. This is their room and their bathroom. Like our bathroom. Our bathroom lane. And then this is me and Aiden room. Right here. That's a closet. I already looked in there. And then the hallway. This goes outside. Oh. In the kitchen. We about to go get something to eat. Y'all could have saved money.
$4. That's a baseball park too.
Very cool.
Where we're eating.
Because
you get old, you know,
when
you get old, they droop.
Are you okay with the
price? Yes, ma'am. Y'all got any dipping sauce? What kind of dipping sauce y'all got?
Oh, y'all, this is my plate. I finished my plate.
She's a content man.
It's good.
Look, you should see what she did to you.
I didn't do the same.
Yeah, boy.
What you doing? We're in Kroger.
I mean, yeah.
What'd she just put in here?
Some fruit.
You look like a fruit. Haha. Yeah. We in the cart with it. Hey guys, so it's the next day. And it's raining. And we ride the Uber to go see JFK something. I'm just gonna outside. But you got us touring in the rain. It's crazy.
This is on the golf cart.
Fitzgerald. How long you think it took them to?
It was 47.
57? No, almost 57.
But it's a golf cart over there with a lady on it. We're gonna get on that. I don't know when though. But this is what I got on. The who?
The first settler.
Settler?
This is what he built. And they just.
They got it locked. This is the door where you go in. That's crazy. The log cabin pioneers of Dallas County. Yeah.
Look how short they were.
Girl, it was not that short. We could all fit through that door. Look at her. You think you're so tall. She thinks she's so tall.
Tell Jay to come over here.
Now, if Jay came over here, then yeah, it's about to start raining again. It is humid out here. We're about to go on a tour.
Yeah, that's where
we're on the back. So we're looking at everything. Yeah.
Ooh. I think that's a great story. Anyway, this is Pioneer Park. It is
got 40 sculpted bronze longhorns coming down that dirt trail. It's a great record. Here, about 10 minutes at this park. There's a waterfall feature. There's a duck pond. If you guys want to get out and walk around, if you don't.
Hey guys, so we're at Pioneer Plaza. Basically, it's like a whole bunch of longhorns. Me and Aiden just took a picture of one. But over here, they're like in the water. How do we get over there?
Go this way.
Oh. But yeah, we're still on the tour. She let us get off the thingy for 2 minutes.
Just to ride a horse and just lift it up.
And we gotta cross these rocks. We at the top now.
If a horse will ever get to me, I'll get
to them. At the top. I'll walk back down now. Down, we're gonna finish the tour.
I'm gonna go back down.
I know, oh my God, I forgot my necklace. I just noticed that. And the song was off. I'm debating which way I want to go. But these rocks is really slick because it just rained. So, like, they are. I'm finna take the gravel down. Because I ain't about to slip on no rock. Ooh, Aiden,
Scoop, scoop.
You heard it.
You hit this, you hit your ass on these rocks, it's gonna be a wrap.
You're gonna cry. And you're gonna be bleeding.
You might wanna walk inside.
That's what I said. I said, I ain't about to fall on no rocks. Okay, so we're now with the tour. What are we about to do now?
What y'all want to do?
I'm gonna need lunch.
Wanna go over there to the little, we gotta get gas though, we got gas. Yeah. I wanna try that little blue spot out. See the little building over there? Right there, see? Across the street, straight across. See the little building?
Oh, you gotta have cash?
Yeah, cash on it. Yeah, you got cash. Hey!
Hey!
Away.
I just got Subway and got me a 6-inch and I need some water because baby it's hot. It is hot. I've been drinking water. Touch it. Is it cold? I told him to touch it. He's scared. Don't touch it. We in the Wild Wild West store. But we stopped in here because it's hot. And my water running low. Let's look at the keychains. I like this one. Thank you. I'm going to get these.
Oh, the keypad.
Yeah.
Texas. Wallet.
We do have wallet.
Thank you, man. Thank you.
So we're walking to the aquarium, y'all. It's like, I'm probably like, it's gonna be that hot. Nah, it's hot. You know, I ain't sweating.
Your feet don't hurt no max.
Nah. I'm chilling. You said to what? Oh.
Every time I play the Oculus.
Alright, so we're here.
Yeah, he sleep too. I ain't gonna see him sleep like this. Yeah, it's not topping Atlanta. Atlanta, they was actually like real nice. Battery going low. Excuse me, ma'am. You're a good one. This way, this way. I need some water. Thank you. It's so humid and hot out here.
Jesus.
I was just thinking about how long it was going to take me to edit this video. And it's really going to take me like a good 2-3 business days. That's what I'm probably going to do all day Sunday. Is edit this video. My computer most definitely at the house. And that's when we get back. We come back on Sunday. So, but yeah, it's a lot of days. And I'm going to edit this video.
Come get Father a hug.
Oh. Y'all hear him talking?
Oh.
But I had to tie my jacket around my waist because, baby, it's hot. It is hot. It's like 90. And my face is hot, but I ain't sweating. Ain't that sure? She over there sweating. Okay, y'all. So I got two candy necklaces. I need to drink y'all water. Then he got a lot of tea. Let me see what type of ice cream they got.
I just tried the cheesecake, the black
both
and the strawberry.
Which one better?
They're both good. She'll let you sample. Let me do a scoop of the blackberry.
What's the difference from Washington? All
right, so I'm back at the B&B. Traffic here is bad. We was in traffic for too long. I went to sleep. I don't know what I'm about to do. Probably gonna watch something. That took me a little nap. I'm about to do my hair. You gotta do it right this day. No, I can't do it. Alright. Say. Yeah. Look. Yeah. It's okay. There go the Uber. Say hey. Let's go, Booba. Nah, he was.
Oh, not this morning. Pick us up. Was it yesterday when we went out? Oh,
yeah. Black goddamn shoebox.
Yo, cuz.
Camera. Can I get it after you get it?
Get what?
This. Yes, thank you.
This is everybody's plate.
Man, motherfuckers got no but smokers in there.
Get that a couple times.
One, look, 1, 2, 3. Appreciate it, bro.
Yeah. Thank you. Okay, hey y'all. So we've been back. I was just making a lot of TikToks. I was making TikToks for like a little minute. I'm about to just wind down, you know, take a shower, go to bed, probably. I'm not tired, but like I'm drained because we just been walking in the heat. So like, I really just want to like lay down. This camera not focusing. Come on, Bookie. So yeah, I'll see y'all tomorrow. So I'm back. This is my food. So simple. I know I got to throw my white tea on. Y'all get real mad at me, this white tea, but baby. Then, this right here smells so good. Y'all wearing these with the, I'm gonna show you the outfit again. With these, with this. This is the outfit. So I'm gonna show y'all full fit. Okay. Alright, and I'm gonna report. We're walking to the stadium because we're literally staying like across the street from the stadium.
Fashion Nova.
Huh? the stadium. About to get a lot of stuff.
Yeah,
but these grown men, so
it's gonna be different.
He got there yesterday. They went yesterday, but I wanted to lay down. But this is what the inside looked like. And then they got like stuff over there. It's really nice. And it's cheap in here.
I would
think stuff would be a little pricey, but it's cheap. And then let's look at the wall and stuff.
Have a great day.
I don't like the feel of that. How much is that? Don't feel. Well, I do want a keychain. Basic white one. This one is too. Oh my god. It's like an 88 or 4. Decisions.
The suitcases are 170.
What you getting?
Nothing. Jay bought me a shirt yesterday.
Oh, that's what we do now. I gotta find me a white tee now. Gotta find me a white tee. Look. I don't know. I just know I want a white shirt. If I don't find another white shirt, I'm gonna get this one. How much is this one? Oh, it's 48. No, I want white with this one.
You want white?
I don't want navy blue and blue.
That's white.
I know. I said if I don't find a smaller one, then I'll get that shirt. Okay, so now this one or this one. This is a man's shirt. Alright, so I got the outfit. Marquise is no help. He's no help because I'm over here texting him. But he at college right now. But I needed his help. But I just had to figure it out by myself. So I got this shirt and these leggings and some shorts. Alright. Thank you. I call one of y'all. Hey, I got one.
How much was it
to
go?
138.
Damn, how much was the show?
60. In my shirt. I don't even know how much that shirt was.
A lot of that shit got name brand Nike shit.
Yeah, that shirt that I got is Nike. I think the shorts is Nike too.
Like that pullover shirt I had on this one. That motherfucker was $110.
Hey, ma'am, how you doing? But yeah. And then his water was $6. I said, I might just have to dehydrate outside.
Did you get it?
Yeah.
Girl, we're going to Walmart.
Oh.
Hey, Walmart got like a little Longhorn on it.
I'm gonna go see if they have any covers for my computer. Thank you, ma'am. You too, ma'am. God bless you too. I might.
Alright, tell them what we're about to go do.
Oh, we're getting ready to go and play Sandbox VR, virtual reality, in this warehouse. And yeah, kill some zombies.
Supposed to be a lover boy and you a heartbreaker. She said, I'ma see what you're talking about in 2 weeks.
I'm gonna see what you're talking about in 2 weeks. I said you need to put some on. I know you need it. Put it on. Draco season with a book bag.
And we ain't gonna have no cry babies.
No, you need to put it on.
$150.
I think that's probably dinner, if I'm not mistaken.
How much is
left? The gold.
24 karat gold burger for $150.
Individuals must inspect their carry-on baggage for firearms before entering the screening checkpoint.
Mm-hmm. Before y'all go to jail. Y'all heard that? Check y'all stuff before y'all go to jail. It's extremely prohibited, okay? Don't play with them because they will send you to jail.
Like their train. I like how it goes outside and around everything. She don't ever be paying attention. I don't have chargers. Y'all know Twin had to come find me. Twin had to come find me. Okay, so I went to the little gift shop place or whatever. We just got McDonald's. First of all, that McDonald's line was real long. Then like something hit me and was like, put in a mobile order and skip the whole line. That's exactly what I did. Put in a mobile order because people don't think how I think. So we most definitely got our food. That line all the way back there. Nah, I mean, oh yeah, people knocked out in this airport, y'all. People was on the floor. I wouldn't, me personally, I ain't getting on no floor in no airport.
I'm gonna sit on a chair.
I'm gonna lay across these chairs. Like, y'all, they ain't smart. I ain't gonna do too much. You getting it? What's up?
What's
happy, but I'm not. But Dallas most definitely gave what I was supposed to give. But yeah, I most definitely have like more content coming for y'all. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys on my next video.